Please be seated. Start. Good afternoon to all. There is no doubt that the world is full of germs, and we are having some of them here today to help us shine through today's event. With this note, I would like to extend my heartiest welcome to every one of you out there on behalf of our respected dignitaries and principal. To begin with this auspicious occasion, may I request everyone to rise for Tamil Thai Vaazhthu.
Can inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more. You are a leader. We all agree that our principal, Dr. S. Senthil, is indeed one of the best leaders we all know. He works day and night to make sure that our college and our students shine the brightest. So I would like to call our the principal to the stage for a welcome speech with a round of applause.
Okay, good afternoon to all. Again, good afternoon to all. Yes, that is the spirit at Cambridge Technology. So dear students, it's a special moment for us to have this student induction program. So at this moment, I take this opportunity to welcome our new managing board members, our secretary, Dharmarajan sir, our president and our vice president, and it's my pleasure to welcome a dedicated team of faculty members, the coordinators of this program, student induction program. They have been taking a lot of efforts. In fact, this student induction program was not made in a single day. This requires a lot of meticulous planning, though this program is just for say a period of 2 weeks, and our team of faculty members have worked for this for more than 1 month, for purchasing equipments, for purchasing consumables. So what are venues, so everything, this requires micro level planning. So big round of applause to our student SIB team coordinators, Mr. Shaktivel, Dr. Hema, Mr. Revadi, Mr. Dhanlakshmi, and Mr. Arvind, and they have done a wonderful job. And more than 100 faculty members are involved in this execution right from day one of activities. So dear students, it's a happy moment for me to give you a special news at this stage. Day before yesterday, DataCourse has released the top 100 engineering colleges in India. And our college, we have got 63rd rank in all India ranking. So last year, we were ranked in 90th, and this year, based on the employability at our college, we were moved to 63rd ranking. So you, the torchbearers of Cambridge Government Technology, you have a lot of roles, a lot of responsibility. And keeping this in mind, we have organized this student induction program. You can compare or you can benchmark our student induction program with nearby colleges or any colleges in Tamil Nadu where your friends are studying. So this student induction program is strictly followed as per the guidelines that we have received from the government of India. Transition from school to college is an important thing. Because in school, there is a variety, whereas when you come to college, you should be a single and you should be integrated to work as a team. So that's why a lot of activities are being organized at our college. So we are very happy to honor all those winners in stage today. And I am sure that today it's going to be a big day for you to remember in the history of Kamarajan technology and for your personal growth also. So this, all the validatory functions are beginning of something. So this, though this is a validatory function, this is the beginning of you. I mean, we have identified the students who got a lot of potential. There are a lot of inbuilt hidden talents in you. And we have identified the hidden talents among you. And I am sure that when the regular class starts from Monday, you be a team leader. You can motivate your team to excel in academic as well as in co-curricular and extracurricular activities. So Kamarajan technology is always there to you and support you in all the aspects related to curricular, co-curricular, as well as in extracurricular activities. So this is just a beginning. And once again, I take this opportunity to welcome you all for this validatory function of Student Induction Program. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Today is your opportunity to build the tomorrow that you want. This is the time to acknowledge the talent and hard work of our brimming students. We all are aware that the success of any educational institution depends on the secretary. The secretary is the driving force who manage, coordinate, guide, and supervise various activities of our college. It is my honor to welcome our secretary, Chartered Accountant V.K. Dharmarajan, to felicitate the gathering.
President, Mr. V.P.P. Periyasamy, respected principal, Dr. S. Sandhil, beloved Vice President, Mr. Balakrishnan, the faculty members began this great show, the coordinators of this program, five men army is there, students, other faculty members and guests. Good evening to all of you. You have moved from school to college. This is a new environment. This is a new environment. For this, you have to make yourself accommodate. You have to make yourself ready, ready to learn for this program. So we have organized programs for 15 days, I think. So many contests were taken up. And I have seen two or three. Yesterday we were in the foot show. The girl students are very active. The boys, since they are not exposed to kitchen, they just mostly they had bread and also cake. The only two things they were having. So in future, you must know everything. In future, after marriage and other things, you are supposed to know everything. So I saw that the students are more enthusiastic in preparing the different type of variety. Really, we were, as a management team and also principal, we are more inspired by your performance. And also yesterday I saw the students and girls, boys and girls, moving here and there, running there. So you are on the, you are looking for treasure. Treasure hunt was going on. So it is also a training for you to know the campus details, the geography of the campus. So that was a very good opportunity. And apart from that, they have conducted 15 programs, yoga, universal human values, literary activation, then language proficiency training, visit to industry, treasure hunt, then gardening, talent show, paper tower, paper content, craft, elocution contest, debate, holistic food, birds feeding making, feeder making, mandala art. So all these 15 events you have participated, I think. All the 15 you may not be knowing. All the 15 events, you are not previously exposed to this. I know. But you are given training to do something on that. At least bring bread and cake, as the boys did. Because in the college, everything will be new. New avenues, new lessons, new practicals. So many things, everything is new. So you have to make your mind adapt to the new challenges. That is more needed. That is the reason for this initiation program. 15 events have been conducted and you have actively participated. You have learnt team building, teamwork. Teamwork is more important. In our life, the college life is very good and enjoyable, I should say. Even I remember my college days. Actually, I studied in V.H. Chandrasekhar College. I did my BBA in V.H. Chandrasekhar College. That college life is memorable in my life because the lessons I had in that college has brought up me to the height. I became a chartered accountant and I am a social worker and now I am the secretary of this college. This elevation, how it came? It came from my college life. So dear students, this college is a wonderful opportunity to mold yourself. Previously you may be weaker, never mind. How many people are Tamil medium? Kaidunga? How many? நீ மெதுவாக தூக்குறீங்க, தூக்குங்க. தமிழ் மீடியம் ஒரு 50% இருக்கீங்க டவுன். தேங்க்யூ. 50% இருக்கீங்க. தமிழ் மீடியம் படிச்சுட்டு இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் போகிறது கஷ்டம். நானும் தமிழ் மீடியம் தான் படித்தேன். காலேஜில் போய் சேர்ந்தேன். வாத்தியார் இங்கிலீஷில் பேசிகிட்டே போனார், ஒன்றுமே புரியல. அதில் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு கேரளாவிலேருந்து ஒரு வாத்தியார் வந்தார், அவர் இங்கிலீஷ் இன்னும் வித்தியாசமாக இருக்குது. பிளட்டு அப்படின்னா புழுவிடும்பார், ஏன்னா அவங்க ப்ரொனன்சியேஷன் அப்படி. அந்த மாதிரி வித்தியாசமாக இருக்கும். ஸோ இங்கிலீஷ் வந்து இட்ஸ் எ நியூ திங், இட்ஸ் எ நியூ சேலஞ்ச் ஃபார் யூ, தமிழ் மீடியத்துலேருந்து வந்தவங்களுக்கு. பட் யூ மஸ்ட் கம்பல்சரி லேர்ன் இங்கிலீஷ், ஏன்னா அதான் இன்றைக்கி ஓரளவுக்கு யூனிவர்சல் லாங்குவேஜாக இருக்கக்கூடியது. அதனால் வந்து இங்கிலீஷ் வந்து கட்டாயம் கற்றுக்கணும். கற்றுக்கிட்டால் தான் நம்மளுக்கு லெசன்ஸ் புரியும், சப்ஜெக்ட் புரியும். சப்ஜெக்ட் சப்ஜெக்டில் வந்து நிறைய டேர்ம்ஸ் இருக்கும், டெக்னிக்கல் டேர்ம்ஸ் இருக்கும், அந்த மீனிங் கற்றுக்கணும். சோசியல் லாங்குவேஜ் தெரியணும், அடுத்து நம்ம டெக்னிக்கல் நாலேஜும் டெக்னிக்கல் இங்கிலீஷும் தெரியணும். இந்த ரெண்டும் தெரிஞ்சால் தான் நம்மளால் வந்து காலேஜிலோட ஸ்டடீஸ் வந்து ஃபர்தர் பண்ண முடியும். அதனால் தமிழ் மீடியத்தில் இருந்து வர்றவங்க இங்கிலீஷை கற்றுக்கிறதுல அக்கறைப்படணும். இப்போ ஏற்கனவே உங்களுக்கு ஓரளவுக்கு கோச்சிங் கொடுத்துருக்குறாங்க, இன்னும் ஃபர்தராக வந்து உங்களை இங்கிலீஷ் நாலேஜ் இம்ப்ரூவ் பண்ணுறதுக்கு நம்ம இங்கிலீஷ் டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் இருக்குது. அவங்க வந்து நிறைய ப்ரோக்ராம் வச்சுருக்குறாங்க, சிஸ்டத்துலேயும் வந்து பண்ணி கொடுப்பாங்க. ஸோ அதை வச்சு உங்கள் இங்கிலீஷ் நாலேஜ் இது பண்ணுங்கள். நம்ம லைப்ரரி, அவர் லைப்ரரி இஸ் தேர், யூ கேன் ரீட் புக்ஸ். ஸ்டோரி புக்ஸ் படிங்க, சப்ஜெக்ட் பேர் படிப்போம், ஸ்டோரி புக்ஸ் படிங்க. யூ ஹவ் டு இம்ப்ரூவ் யுவர் வெக்காபுலரி அண்ட் ஆல்சோ த இங்கிலீஷ் நாலேஜ். இது வந்து ரொம்ப முக்கியமான ஒன்று. அதுபோக நீங்கள் வந்து ஃபஸ்ட் இயரில் வந்திருக்கீங்க, என்ட்ரி உங்களுக்கு எல்லாத்துக்கும் பிளேசர் போடணும் அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு சிஸ்டத்தை இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் பண்ணுறதா ஒரு ஐடியா இருக்குது. பிரின்ஸிபல், மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் எல்லாமே பேசிக்கிட்டு இருக்கோம். அதுவும் வந்து இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் ஆயிரும், பிளேசரில் வரணும் அப்படிங்கிறது. நாட் இன் ஆல் டேஸ், இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் அதர் திங்ஸ். ஸோ அந்தளவுக்கு நம்முடைய பொசிஷனை, நம்முடைய ஸ்டேட்டஸை வந்து எலிவேட் பண்ணணும் அப்படிங்கிறத எங்களுடைய நோக்கம். அதுக்கு நம்ம வந்து தயாராகணும். அதுபோக ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வந்து காலேஜ் எஜுகேஷனோட எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ்லேயும் ஆக்டிவாக இருங்க. தட் இஸ் மை ஹம்பிள் ரிக்வஸ்ட். எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸில் ஓரளவுக்கு இருந்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுடைய லைஃப் வந்து நல்லாயிருக்கும். ஏன்னா ஸ்போர்ட்ஸுக்கு வாங்க, ஸ்போர்ட்ஸில் வந்து நிறைய இருக்குது, கேம்ஸ் நிறைய இருக்குது. யோகா பண்ணலாம், சிலம்பம் பண்ணலாம், மியூசிக் பண்ணலாம், ஏரோபிக்ஸ், ஜூம்பா, ட்ராயிங், ஸ்விம்மிங் கூட கற்றுக் கொடுக்கலாம்னு யோசித்து வச்சுருக்குறோம். கராத்தே, இந்த மாதிரி நிறைய ப்ரோக்ராம்ஸ் வந்து பண்ணுறதா பிளானில் இருக்குது. ஏற்கனவே 50% மேலே பிளானில் இருக்குது. நீங்கள் அதிலெல்லாம் ஜாயின் பண்ணுங்கள். கிளப் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் வரும், இதிலெல்லாம் கட்டாயமாக ஜாயின் பண்ணி பெனிஃபிட் அடையணும். ஸோ எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டிஸ் வந்து இட் வில் என்ஹான்ஸ் யுவர் ஹைட். ஸ்டடீஸ் வந்து இது படித்து பாஸ் ஆகிறது, அதுபோக இந்த மாதிரி எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டிஸ் ரொம்ப ஒரு தைரியம் இருக்கும். we will be prepared to face the society or wherever we go to the corporate company or IT company or even core company, wherever you go, if you have extracurricular activities, you will be a very, very challenging personality. அதை மோல்டு பண்ணுறது தான் எங்களுடைய காலேஜுடைய நோக்கம். அதனால் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ்லேயும் நீங்கள் வந்து கலந்துக்கணுங்கிறது எங்களுடைய விருப்பமாக இருக்குது. அதனால் நீங்கள் வந்து கட்டாயமாக இந்த கல்லூரி வாழ்க்கை இப்போ தான் துவங்குறீங்க, மண்டேலேருந்து கிளாஸ் ஆரம்பிக்குது. ஸோ ஆல் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், ப்ளீஸ் கெட் ரெடி டு ரன். ஐ எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் 100% பாஸ். ஐ எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் 100% பாஸ். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ.
Krishnan, who has achieved great success in his field and is an inspiration to us all. May I invite our Vice President to facilitate the gathering.
To all, this college has encouraged 150 of students for past 26 years, and you have came to join this family. We are happy to welcome you all students. Education is a system involved a lot, and education system has become more friendly towards students. So we had contact various events for past 1 week, which would have you have been joined a lot with the version of improving your interaction with this campus, get to know of your highest official and interact with your faculties. This 1 week event is better organized to wipe all your fears and anxiety of a new places and environment to make you all more confident and clear about the upcoming college life. This program would have surely guide you to scope of transition of school life to college life. This program would have given you a clear view about what to do and what should not do. Often ragging is important, offense of ragging and importance of career getting into success life. This college encourages all your young minds to think independent. We all waiting for your new upset and innovation upcoming scientist. Young and good moral buildings, this society and nation is a better way. We and our institute believe a lot. We want to reach you a big success and discipline men and women in this society, which is very important mission and vision of our college. All again strength, encourage and confident, which is quite important for our success in our life. And being a ragging free campus with a natural environment, you are in a big best campus to learn. Learning with passion and hard work never fails. We administration and principals and staff will be there for clearing your doubts and help you in any difficult situation. Be happy, be fun, think different. All the best. Thank you.
Hema, Associate Dean, Research and Coordinator of SIP, to present the SIP report 2023.
Good afternoon to all. It's my honor and privilege to present before you the Students Induction Program 2023 report on the behalf of our SIP coordinators team. 2 weeks of induction program was conducted in physical mode for all the first year newly admitted students from 11th September to 23rd September as per the guidelines given by AICTE. Students induction program is designed and intended to achieve exposure to a holistic vision of life, assimilation in the ethos and culture of the institution, to create a bond with the peer group and faculty members, learn a creative skill in arts, practice a healthy lifestyle and professional discipline, and also to overcome the weakness in some essential part of professional skills. Once our principal triggered us to initiate the SIP program, we made a brainstorming sessions among our SIP team coordinators, and we have come up with various modules which are totally different from those which we have conducted for the past 4 years. To start with, we have framed a committee list comprising module in charges, the team of faculty members, chairpersons of each class, supporting faculty members for each individual batch. Apart from that, supporting faculty members for venue arrangement, hospitality, prize distribution, etc. Their roles and responsibilities have been clearly mentioned. and meetings was periodically conducted for analyzing the work progress. As a whole, more than, as Sir Principal Sir quoted, more than 100 faculty members and more than 20 supporting faculty members have been involved in this SAP 2023. And it is only because of each one's unconditional contributions and support, all the modules have been successfully implemented for the all entire 10 batch of first year students. And first year initiate student program started on 7 September, during which the founder and CEO of Chanakya, Sri Rangaraj Pandey, was the chief guest. He addressed so many questions put forth by the parents regarding the crucial role of their awards in academic and personal progress. And on the same day afternoon, students were taken to campus tour, which is also a module as recommended in the AACTE SAP guidelines. On 11 September, SAP program started with what and why students induction program and what is universal human values, addressed by Dr. Sundar Rajan, head of the Department of English, along with his team, Mr. P. Vairamani from the same department. Followed by Dr. Suresh Babu sir, Dean Academic Courses, addressed the students regarding the rules and regulations of the college, which is also one of the module as insisted by AACTE. And followed by the SAP coordinators, myself and Shaktivel Murugan, handled the sessions about the guidelines given by AACTE, and the batch-wise SAP schedules has been disseminated to the students. On 11 September afternoon, various clubs, club in charges, presented a brief introduction of their club, their activities, and its milestone in the students' growth. They insisted students to join in the various clubs on their interest and passion towards it. On the day 2 onwards, we had our regular SAP modules, in which for the eminent lecture session, we had nearly 8 resource persons who have been invited from various institutions and organizations, like Masterpiece, which was delivered by Richard, International Corporate Trainer, Dream to Reality by Anand Kumar, founder and CEO of Molly Schools of Skills, and Why session was handled by our doctors N. Sundarajan, head of the Department of English, Discover Your Signature by Tanihai Vail Pandian, director, Vision 20 Plus, Wonderful Earth by Kuppuswamy, director, Alamelu Spinners Limited, and motivational talk was given by Mr. Vijay, founder of Unity of Youth, Unnai Arindal by Ms. Selva Muthumari, public speaker. Sky is the Limit was delivered by Mr. Arumugam, and Social Media Etiquettes was delivered by Tamila Karthik. And followed by the week one 1 hour modules, we had poster making, which has been led by Mr. D. Asher from the Department of Computer Science Engineering, on which they have given the theme on social, India on Space, Anti-Drug. And next, followed by Paper Tower activity, which was led by Dr. S. Nisharani from the Department of ECE and her team, followed by the MIME, which is led by Mr. C. Rajkannan from the Department of IT, wherein they have given very many social issues for the students to work on it. And newspaper content creation was headed by Mr. John Livingston from the Department of Computer Science, wherein they have given various topics like climate change, friendship, entertainment, and pop, in which students come up with good work. Next, followed by Ms. Kavya from the Department of Information Technology, and her team handled mandala art, where this module was included to induce the creative skill of the students. Followed by allocation, which is headed by Ms. Indumadi from the Department of CSC, wherein they have given so many topics on the social issues. And we had a debate session wherein students were put forth their own views and ideas on the topic on social issues. And we had a pencil sketch module, which was headed by Ms. Muthulakshmi from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, wherein various topics like Clean India, Smart India, Future India has been given as the theme of content. Followed by the industrial visit, students were taken to various companies in and around Madurai and Virudhunagar, like KC Plastopack, Nambats Madurai Agribusiness Incubation Forum, Lena Rice Mill, Sri Ayana Spinning and Weaving Mill, MNR Mill, SVS Floor Mill, Tata Motors, and Chairperson and co-chairpersons accompanied of each class accompanied the students for the industrial visit. Followed by, we had fun competition also, which has been taken care of Mr. K.M. Satish Kumar from the Department of Mathematics and Dr. Yuna Lunas from the Department of Chemistry, along with us, the students, co-volunteers of the club. And for the week two, we had a universal human values session, which has been handled by the 22 faculty members who are AACT certified trainers of UHV from our college. The topics were health and environment, aspirations and concerns, relationship, self-management, and followed by the language proficiency as handled by the department faculty members of English. And they have proved to break the English as the English language as the barrier among the students for their technical learning. And later on, the literary activities was also included as per AACT norms. It was headed by Dr. N. Mehla from the Department of Mathematics and Dr. S. Shamim Rishwana from the Department of Chemistry, followed by the storytelling, wherein students narrated so many stories with the ethics and morals behind it. And we had also gardening activities, which was conducted exclusively for the boys students, which is headed by Mr. Shaktivel Murugan from the Department of Mechanical and Pon Karthikeyan from the Department of Civil. Later on, we had a sports activity, which was taken care of by our college physical director, Mr. T. Pusparaj. And yoga sessions was handled exclusively for the girl students by the yoga trainer, Ms. Sabita. And we had a library session, which was to make students aware the importance of assessing books and library for their academic growth, which was taken care of by the college librarian, Dr. K.P. Shivakumar sir. And later on, we had a holistic food, which was headed by Ms. Amudalakshmi from the Department of Biotechnology and Sri Ramapriya from the Department of TDP Cell, along with her team. And students come up with so many nutritive food. This is to make aware of students to have the healthy food and nutritive food in the as a daily routine. And we had a treasure hunt activity wherein the students enjoyed this event to find the treasures which has been hidden at various places in our campus. And we had a birds feeder making module to make the students aware of the importance of taking care of other living species also, which is one of the crucial module in the SIP. And we had art and craft model, which has been headed by Dr. Yulan Lulus and her team, for which we had an external resource person. And our students had done wonderful artistic work during those sessions. And these are all the different modules which has been incorporated to the maximum as per AACT norms. And this 2 weeks program is just to trigger what is the inherent potential within you, and it is the time for the students to practice they are best within you and flourish like something. And on the behalf of our SIP team coordinators, we put forth our sincere thanks and gratitude to our managing board members and also our principal sir for facilitating us to conduct this 2 weeks SIP program, which is unique of our college in the south part of Tamil Nadu. Nearly more than 700 medals is to be distributed shortly, and more than 50 to 60 shields is to be awarded to all the winners. So that's all. Thank you, one and all.